One of the most visual differences in iOS 17 is now when you get a phone call from a contact and you get their beautiful, colourful contact card rather than just their name at the top. You can customise how yours looks. Jump into the Contacts app. And then from here, at the very top of the Contacts app, you can find your details called My Card. Now when I tap onto here, I then have this option for customising my contact photo and my contact card. I'll tap onto here now. As you can see, I've got one Memoji one set up already, but let's go through that process and make a brand new one. So I'm going to tap on the plus button, and then we're going to choose a new contact poster. From here, at the bottom, I've got three different options. Photo, Memoji, or Monogram. The monogram's just going to have your initials. It's quite dull, quite boring, but I guess maybe professional. But I want to go for the Memoji option, because that's very much what I like. When you tap onto there, you can then choose the emoji you want to use, and then you can choose a variety of different poses. Fun fact, some of the poses here are only available in the Contacts app. You can't get these first ones as stickers, for example, in other apps. Now, I like the little one with the hand waving. I think that's quite friendly, and if you're getting a phone call, that seems like a nice thing to see. So I'm going to go onto that and then press Next. And then from here at the bottom, I can choose the colour of my background of my contact poster. There's a set of predefined colours, and of course you can tap through them. You can make them darker or lighter. But you can also press the little colour wheel in the top left corner, at which point you can get an exact colour, even down to typing in the hex code if you want to. For me, I obviously want teal, and I've got that saved as a favourite just here. Wow, I mean this is looking great already. The only thing left to do is to change the text at the top, and this is how your name will be displayed to people that you call, so it's important that you make it custom to you. When you tap on there, you've got four different font choices, and for each one you can make it a thicker or a thinner line to really emphasise the personality you want to go for. I'm going to go for the round, friendly-looking font, and I'll make it a bit thicker like this. Then, just like before, you can choose the colours. Feel free to experiment with these colours, but I've got a top tip for you, and that is if you swipe right the way to the end, you can then get that colour wheel option again. And then from here, I'm actually going to use the colour picker to extract a colour from my Memoji sticker. In this case, I'll go for my skin tone. I think this looks really great, because now the colour matches that Memoji, and the background ties it all together beautifully. When you're finished, you can save your contact poster, and you can change your contact picture if you want to as well. That's the one that shows up next to your messages, for example, when you text someone. I'm going to skip that for now. And then, look, my contact card itself is updated as well. I can now see that loving emoji, the teal background, and my name in the font that I chose. This is a really nice way of personalising your iPhone and making it feel just like yours. And in iOS 17, there are loads of other things that you can personalise to make your phone better than ever. Check out this playlist now, and then you'll see what I'm talking about. And if you enjoy these videos, please do subscribe down below, then you won't miss any more iPhone tips in the future.